I think it was definitely mostly luck. I was just at the right place at the right time.
Yeah, talk about being in the right place at the right time here. That Tempe police officer was able to recover a Mesa family stolen boat, which was taken right out of the driveway the day before.
We told you about this last night. Monica Garcia has more on how the officer simply recognized it from social media.
It was just heartbreaking.
For the past two decades, the shoemakers have gotten some pretty good memories on the water. This red bow rider at the center of it all.
We go to lake trips all the time together. It's just what we do as a family.
But on Saturday morning, the boat was stolen from outside their home.
Some guy came middle of the night around 2 a.m. and just hooked up the boat and drove off.
Mark Shoemaker shared this surveillance video with police, and friends and family members started posting pictures of the boat on social media, including this Go Gilbert Facebook page.
It was shared hundreds of times within hours.
I was just at home on Saturday after my shift and was just browsing through Facebook, scrolling through my news feed, and I saw the post about the boat being stolen.
Officer Ann Larson made a mental note of it. The very next day, while on duty, it would come back to help her.
I was just driving south on Mill Avenue, and I saw that boat come out of a little side street from a commercial plaza area, and I immediately recognized it was that same boat.
So what made the boat stand out? Well, the bright red color of it and the custom additions like this aftermarket ski tower.
Officer Larson says 27-year-old Brandon Brady was towing the boat, and when she tried pulling him over, a chase proceeded.
He just started making turns around the little side streets to evade me.
He was eventually arrested on several charges.
How she recognized it from a picture on social media and was able to see it in person was just a miracle.
In Mesa, Monica Garcia, Arizona's family.